main hold up is going down, you know what I'm talking about? I'd like to welcome y'all back to GMST Radio. I'm your favorite internet radio host, DJ Maestro. We got my boy LaTroy on the airways. What it do, baby?
What's up with it, my nigga?
Man, what's been going on with you, man?
Steady grind, you know what I'm talking about?
I think the last time I had interviewed you, I think you was doing the, I think you had just shot the video to show me something or something like that.
Yeah, for sure. You know
for sure,
saying?
That's what it was, yeah, for sure.
That was about in October.
Okay.
October last year.
Yeah, man, so I got a lot of catching up to do, man. You know what I'm saying?
Man.
But, for those that don't know you, man, I'm going to start off by, you know, giving yourself the opportunity to let them know, you know what I'm saying, a little bit about you, you know what I'm saying?
So, well, you know, first off, it's your boy, LaTroy, a.k.a. LTZ, you know what I'm saying? Man, I've been rapping since about 2006 on a not mainstream, but a professional level. You know, I got a couple mixtapes. Actually made a couple nationwide appearances a couple times.
Okay.
Been in the Double XL once. Working on going in it again this year. Hopefully I get it the freshman edition, y'all. I'll pray for your boy. Man, got a whole lot going on. You know, I just dropped my martial law video too.
Yeah, man, I seen that, man. Big ups to that. Big ups for you too on that there, man. R.I.P. to that boy Ronald Sneed, man. Real tough.
Hey, long live King Ronald riding this bitch.
Already. But so what you got going on? I hear you, you know what I'm saying, you getting ready to drop a new project or something like that. Well, first of all, tell them about the South End, Texas, man. Let them know a little bit about the South End, Texas.
Man, South End, Texas, I mean, it's fire. It's good. It go hard. You know, just didn't have the right type of promo behind it. And I blame myself for that. You know what I'm saying? But that was fresh out, you know, at the gate, like, I need to do something.
Right.
I ain't trying to go back to where I just came from, so I got to do something.
You know what I'm saying? Straight up. But, man, how you come up with the concept behind martial law, you know what I'm saying? Besides, you know, I know that was dedicated to Ronald, but besides Ronald, what else was the background on that martial law?
I mean, as far as martial law is concerned, I mean, you really have to know what martial law is to even understand the concept of the song.
Right.
See, what martial law is when the government shuts down into a state of emergency and the military takes over, which they will regain control of the population by any means necessary, including deadly force. Now, this is the military with controlling the population.
Right on.
You know what I'm saying? Well, what I'm talking about is what's going on to people getting shot down in the street for no reason by the people that pay our hard-earned tax dollars. Somebody's hard-earned tax dollars for, you know what I'm saying, to get shot. I mean, that's what that is.
That's
what we paying for.
That's fucked up.
We paying y'all to protect these neighborhoods. I mean, y'all shoot kids and all. Y'all, there's no hoes ball with y'all. But, I mean, it's not even the fact that y'all doing this, because this happening all over the world anyway, you know what I'm saying? But y'all doing it, putting it in our face, saying, ha-ha, this is what we did. I'm going to take a paid vacation and I get back at it in a week or two.
Yeah, yeah. That's crazy, man. But, man, shout out to that boy Nooney Jr. too, man. You know what I'm saying?
Man, that's my motherfucking dog right there, man. All you artists out there, man, that need a video shot, holla at that boy, man. That boy is true. And he show love. I mean, it's good business, and he show love, and he gonna work hard for you, regardless of what your budget may be.
You know what I'm saying? And that's what's up. You know what I'm talking about? But I know you sent me a few tracks, man. I don't know, you know, which one you want to, you know, debut or premiere, whatever you want to call it, you know what I'm saying? But that's up to you, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to let you decide that, though.
Oh, man, that song, we was just talking about More So Love.
Already, okay. So you want to get to it? See what this is.
I don't think I sent you that. You know what I did say, you know? I sent you something better.
Yeah, I got that, that Make Money I Wanted. And that, I did that. You know what I'm talking about?
You ain't come to
Oasis
Sunday, huh?
No, man, I missed it, man. I had to do some other shit, man, but I was
while we talking about the Oasis, my bad, I don't mean to cut you off, but while we talking about the Oasis, man, shout out to all my GMST niggas, man.
Oh, really? Salute, man.
All day long, you know what I'm saying? DJ Scoop, what up, my nigga?
Scuba Dooper, you know what I'm talking about?
Hey, man. That nigga, that's my nigga, man. I ain't got
that bad say about school. Yeah, nah, school gonna keep it 100 with you, man. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying?
That's what nigga love about that nigga, man.
You gonna freestyle? You wanna freestyle? You know what I'm saying?
Back to the track though, man. You missed that on what, so we can. I'm gonna go ahead and do this one for you, man. Go ahead and do that. Did that for him, man. I performed that Sunday because I saw that they had fun at the ESG, man. Y'all need to come out there to that Oasis too, man. That's 6 Sundays, man.
Oh, really? What I'm talking about?
BMG, GMT, Rude Boy.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all them squads, man. It's going down. Y'all heard that boy? Check him out. Every Sunday, Oasis, it go down, you know what I'm saying? But before I get to this track, man, I'm going to let you give them some of your music links, you know what I'm saying, where your music can be found, where they can hear your music, and any shout-outs you want to give, all that good stuff before we get to this track.
Man, let me think, man. You know, SoundCloud still the same. L.TZ1. You know what I'm saying? The number one.
Oh, really?
You know, you can always follow your boy on Instagram at L.T's. You know, all my code aside, L.T's. Man, everything L.T's.
Straight up.
Hey, that's, you got to be uniform.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? My homeboy, man, my dog, Brandon Rayner, dog, he told me to make sure I give him a shout-out on here, man. I got the shout-out. I don't remember what you said the DJ name was. I smoke a lot of strong weed. You know what I'm saying? So, but I remember you said you asked me to give you a shout-out, man. Shout that boy out, man. That boy out there DJing, doing his thing, man.
Oh, really? Shout-out to that boy, man. Real tough. You know what I'm saying? That's what we do. We show love. We don't be doing no tripping. On GMS.
Not whatsoever. We make money.
You know what I'm talking about? Already. But any shout outs you wanna give, man, you know, any special recognition, anybody? Anything of that nature?
You know, dog, I wanna shout out my nigga B Frank, man, you know what I'm saying? Man, my whole BMG clique, dog. We it's rough around the edges, but you know what family ain't when it's real.
You know what I'm talking about?
You know what I'm talking about? Shout out, like I said, my GMST nigga, but you know, my nigga Joe Lane, man, that's my motherfucking dog, man. Shout that boy out, man. Y'all listen to that boy. That boy got some shit to tell y'all, I promise you. You know what I'm talking about? I promise you, listen to that boy.
Oh, really? Shout out to that boy Joe Lane, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout time, all that good stuff. You know what I'm saying?
You feel me?
But I'm going to let you go ahead and introduce that track. And I'm going to touch bases with you when I get off the air, homie. And I appreciate you taking time out the schedule. I know you was kind of busy tonight, you know what I'm saying? But
man, I'm finna get back out here in a minute.
You know what I'm talking about? But I appreciate you taking time out, man, to be on the show, man.
Oh, man, I'm tired, dog. You been supporting me since day one, my nigga. I do the same. It's all love, homie. Besides, you GMST, you fail.
Already, know what I'm talking about?
You feel me?
Yeah, yeah. But I'm going to let you go ahead and introduce that track, and I'll get back with you when I get off the air.
One more shout out before I introduce the track, man. Shout out to my nigga Conscious, dog. I ain't forgot you, homie. You did a lot for me and you made me who I am right now.
Oh, really? That boy, hey. He was just in the chat room earlier, you know what I'm saying?
That's my nigga, dog. That is my motherfucking nigga, dog. Jacksonville, Florida, Duval, stand up. Hey, this that did that featuring your boy, Dino, a.k.a. Dube.
No, tell me.
It's your boy, LaTroy.
Already, right here on GMST Radio. And I'll touch bases with you, baby.
Already.
Here we go with that LTZ. Don't know. I did that. GMST Radio. Shout out to BMG, shout out to Rude Boy Entertainment, GMST, let's get it.
You got it ready, hit the lighter, let it fill your mind. You need to fuck it in your system when it's game time. Make a move, controller, connect the top of your spine. You need that vest, head, mask for this cash ride. Crooked sisters and brothers and we ain't talking fam. It's a race full of people that ain't giving a damn. Try to cover you with dirt and loving on it too. The hood rocking with me, so haters, fuck you. My claim to fame, testimony, my struggle and pain. I sleep better in the rumble, guess I like rain. So shop, I did that, suicide to Mr. Ben Lear that. I chill back and respect the coach, this nigga got to get peeled back. I was thinking back to this one time, and this ain't just no show rhyme. Got a phone call in the best set, to the house of 30, everybody dying. Bitch, hold up, we on the way, cause this castle here with my head lay. I see life and I live that, so I cock back and I did that. You think I pay attention, what a hater say? If worse could infect you, then I would have AIDS. Then I would also have a scab back. When they hear this, they gon' say that nigga did that. I 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 did that. When they hear this, they gon' say that nigga did that.
Everything I spit, they hollin' body did that. Wanna see perfection, then it's best for niggas sit back. Have you looking at that fuck shit, like what is that? You feeling like your song ain't up to par, I can fix that. Mix that, turn anything to a sick track. Comfortable with who I am, so it's easy to spit facts. Haters won't acknowledge it, too afraid to admit that. So show me they new mixtape and I'll show you where to stick that. Ass trash anywhere but in my face. Tryna hit me on Facebook, it ain't been current since my space. Niggas come with that slick love with an undercoat and that dry hate. Boys wanna come kick it, but I ain't got time to look at they lying face. I'm chasing paper, killing tracks and erasing haters. About to go back to case and capers. Feeling like I can't take a pay cut, no Sarah Lee's, and I'm staying caked up. Nigga chasing big stacks, looking for the snitches who saying that nigga did that.
Man, you think I pay attention, what a hater say? If worse could infect you, then I would have AIDS. Then I would also have a step back. When they hear this, they gon' say that nigga did that.
I did that. I did that. I did that. I did that. I did that. I did that. I did that. I did that. I did that. I did that.
When they hear this, they gon' say that nigga did that.
Catch me think I'm slipping, feeling lucky, wanna try this time. Laughing at you niggas and your feelings all about a rhyme. I ain't tryna get it to the point where somebody die. Just unstrapping my belt and making you niggas mine. Press you like your mama did that bastard for the never did.
Y'all know the deal, no father fig, now we got a grown kid.
But on this bit, no snitching, gon' block steps on the way in.
Don't drop your shit, put the socks on, come in the cut and fade this.
Blow for blow, that's against the odds, they main squeeze, wanna smoke the joint. Don't know what's up, every hip but stuck, I guess we know we gave my point. Hang on, lie, almost got it in the eye, she a fool with the trick, sure kinda like doing.
So game so right, never thought about the organ, I ain't talking about quit when the niggas say oink.
City after city, get your shit in line up, cause the niggas from the stage on the stop on cup.
Style so sophisticated.